the diva superstar has added Bitcoin to her ever-growing stash of wealth, all thanks to a generous donation from Matt Roszak, chairman and co-founder of Block, and founding partner of Tally Capital, a blockchain investing firm. While attending the first annual At City of Hope, If Only Texas Hold'em charity poker tournament in Inglewood, California, Matt Roszak spent some time with Ms. Kardashian, where she was hosting a table for the night. Roszak used that time to pull out the physical Bitcoin coin and gift it to Kim Kardashian, a photo of which she posted to Instagram. The simple yet influential post has sparked discussions about the future of Bitcoin. The post was seen by her 114 million followers and caught the attention of cryptocurrency investors. For many hopefuls, it looks like the beginning of a great future for the cryptocurrency leaders. People all around the world are reacting differently to the situation, with some Reddit cryptocurrency members saying that they don't need Kim Kardashian's help to boost Bitcoin. Other members agree that such a powerful social persona as Kim K could very well help boost Bitcoin into the ranks that many investors have been hoping for. After hitting an all-time high of $19,400 in mid-December of last year, Bitcoin prices have fallen drastically to just below $8,000 as of today, but are expected to rise again, with some speculating a $50,000 Bitcoin within the next year. While Kim K did not hesitate in speaking out on Bitcoin, her rap superstar husband Kanye Yeezy West has managed to maintain his silence on the topic. Ye, as many avid fans know him, has remained relatively quiet since the controversial TMZ interview which occurred earlier this year. In that interview, he was quoted as saying, quote, "When I saw Harriet Tubman on the $20 bill, that's when I wanted to use Bitcoin," end quote. Immediately after the interview, Kanye received some backlash as people everywhere were quick to share their opinion on the superstar's statements. Apart from the shocking TMZ interview, Kanye has also been slammed in recent years for a lawsuit in 2014 where he sued the creators of a cryptocurrency called Kanye West. Kanye won the lawsuit and Kanye altcoin was no more. I'm Stan Przygotski with CryptoCoin.News. Remember to subscribe. Till next time.